know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself.
No, there's got to be more. Shut up.
Smooth skins looking for food? This one hasn't come to us. Is someone there?
should be, though.
You want me to leave? Just waiting for me to turn my back, so you can have all the.
Thank you.
God! The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech, Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your You have it. The Kel. The Elder Scroll. Tidkrech, Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs. Honor your courage, Krivolf Akrin. Die now in vain.
Alduin does not rise to our challenge. I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Baldur, Sori, Birkr.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Feldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need
it. We will deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Die in terror.
Begone, World Eater! By words with older bones than your own, we break your perch on this age and send you out! You are banished! From all our endings unto the last!
Work. Did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Who can not keep Scylla's jewel? My belly is full of the souls of your fellow mortals. Dovahkiin. Die now. And await your fate in song. God.
Nordfund, you are too late, Alduin. Dovahkiin, use Dragonrend if you know it.
Thank you.
Lot Khongrach, you truly have the voice of a Dova. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. Nilivrach hin moro. True, this is not the final Khongrach victory, but not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pachlok, arrogant in his power. Uznagar Par, He took domination as his birthright. This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us. Mahuth. But it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes, this was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since.